Hurry up.
I can't breathe. Just go.
Damn it. Derrick, get down.
Derrick, didn't you hear her screaming? Come on, man. We gotta go.
It's warm by the fire.
We'll build another one. Now come on! Was that the last of them?
At the group we saw, yes. But there will be others.
What's going on? I thought all the infected were supposed to be pretty much dead by now.
Yes, so do I. Wait here.
Are we gonna build another fire? I'm freezing.
We'll warm you up as soon as we get inside. We're at a house.
Anybody home?
Let's hope not.
It's clear. Watch your step. We should be okay here for the night.
You sure?
No, Clint, I'm not. But we don't have lots of options now, do we? It's getting dark and they're infected out there.
Yeah. About that. Any idea why?
Because the sun is setting.
Smartass. I meant about the infected.
I know what you mean.
Need a fire.
Derrick! Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
Cold.
He's burning up. Help me get him to the couch. Oh, he's got a fever.
Not a good time to catch the flu.
Help me get him to the couch. His wounds are infected.
Infected?
With a lowercase I, Clint. Now check the loose for medicine, bandages, clean towels, anything that might help.
How bad is this, Selena?
If we don't find any antibiotics, your friend is going to die. Finally, some luck. What'd you find?
Aspirin, bandages, hemorrhoid cream, cold and flu medicine, no antibiotics.
This cold medicine should keep the fever down and help him sleep. That will give us time to talk.
Talk?
About what we're going to do with him.
Absolutely not! How could you even suggest a thing?
Because I want to survive. Sometimes that means making hard choices.
I'm not murdering my best friend!
If we don't find antibiotics soon, he'll go septic and die. I guarantee you, it's a lot slower and more painful than a bullet to the head.
Then we find antibiotics. Let's go.
Oh, don't be an idiot. It isn't safe to go anywhere right now.
No. I'm not a soldier.
I'm a journalist.
Easy, buddy. We're home now. It's safe.
Journalist.
Shh. You're safe here.
What's he saying?
He's dreaming. He's trying to explain to his captors that he's just a journalist. Not that it mattered to them. He's coming with us. Get as pissed as you want, but I promise you, I'm not leaving my friend to die.
Well, good to know I'm not the only one.
Only one what?
Only one who made promises I can't keep. There, that's what we need.
How you doing, Derrick?
Tired and thirsty.
Hang in there. We're gonna get you off your feet here real soon.
Okay, we're missing two things. Petrol and keys. I can take care of the petrol, but that means Derrick will have to hotwire it for us. Somehow. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Looking for a gas station?
No time. So I'll have to get petrol from other abandoned cars.
Okay, Derrick. How do I do this?
Like submarines.
Derrick! Come on, buddy. Stay with me. I need you to help me here.
Yeah, sorry. Find Red Wired.
Thank you, Frank.
We've got a storm rolling in.
I know. How's he doing?
Not well. He's too weak to stand and too miserable to sleep soundly.
Did he show you how to get it started?
More or less.
Then let's not waste any more time. We want to be on the road before it starts raining. Any day now.
Hold on there, coachies. Everything is on the wrong side, so I'm having a little trouble adjusting. Wait. Ugh! Son of a bitch! Damn it. That should have worked.
All right. Get out and give me a hand keeping Derrick out of the rain. Sorry, Derrick. This will have to do, You tied off on your side?
Yeah.
Okay, crawl inside.
Maybe we should try to get back to the house?
It's half a day's walk back. Do you want to carry him all that way?
You have a point.
Let's get some sleep while we can. When the rain stops, we can try getting this thing started again. Just try not to electrocute yourself. I think they just broke the windows. Everything else looks intact. I guess they stopped when they realized it was empty.
Alright, let's give this another try.
Are you sure those are the right wires?
Not really, but if I interpreted Derrick's fevered instructions correctly, they should... I don't see how it matters.
It just makes me nervous, okay? So stay on the left side of the road. We're getting pretty close to Halkirk. Take the next left. Why are you stopping?
I saw movement up ahead. We should get Derrick in here with us. He's not safe back there.
Just let me die.
Stop talking like that. You're going to make it. We're getting you help. Come on.
Easy now. No need creating a problem for yourselves. All right? Say something.
Something?
Now her.
Why? What is this?
She better say something before I lose my patience.
Point a shooter at me again and I'll castrate you like a goat. That good enough for you, or do you want me to say something else?
I needed to make sure you weren't infected.
How many infected do you know can drive?
I didn't mean anything by it.
Look, we get it. Big misunderstanding all around. You're sorry, she's sorry. Water under the bridge. But my friend is sick and needs help. Now.
What do you mean he's sick?
He's not infected. He was wounded, and he needs medicine. Can you help us?
We don't have much in the way of medicine, or anything else for that matter. That's why we're out here scavenging.
Whatever you have, it could help. Please.
I can't give you anything. It's not my decision. You'll have to speak with Kate. Have to say, I don't think she'll be too happy to see you. We don't need any more mouths we can't feed.
I'm not interested in making people happy. All I care about is saving my friend's life.
Can I have my rifle back?
No. Now get up front and tell my friend where to go.
Wait here, please.
Hurry up then.
What do you think?
I think anyone who thinks they can scare off infected by waving a gun in their face is an idiot.
Where are we?
Just rest, Derrick. We're gonna get you fixed up.
I hear voices. Are we rescued?
Jury's still out on that one, man.
We don't have anything for you. Best you move along.
Please. Anything you have might help. Aspirin. A pain reliever of any kind.
We have nothing.
Maybe we could spare something.
There's nothing we can spare. Now give Gordon back his rifle and be on your way.
No. You want this? Show us what medicine you have.
If that's the way you want it.
No, we're sorry. It's your gun and we'll give it back.
No, we w-
We're just trying to help our friend.
Well, he's not my friend. And there's no point in wasting medicine on someone if he's going to die anyway.
Have you lost your mind? They might have something to help.
Selena, you have to trust me. Please, just give the rifle back.
Here's your rifle.
Ma'am, I understand that resources are scarce. But we're not here for your food, or to take all your medicine. Despite what my ferocious colleague might indicate. My friend is dying. And I know that means nothing to you. But I have to help him. Could you at least tell us where we might find some medicine?
My name's Kate, not ma'am.
I'm Clint, and my abrasive friend here is Selena.
Halkirk's about a 3 hours walk that way. There's a chemist on Church and George, red brick building.
I thought that...
That's where they'll find what they need to help their friend. Now go inside, I can handle this.
Thank you, Kate. I appreciate your help.
You won't get far into Hallkirk with your friend in that state. Might be best if you left him here.
Give us a moment, will you? I don't know what the hell has gotten into you, but you can't seriously think to leave him here with them.
Look, I don't trust her any more than you do.
Then why'd you make me give back the gun?
Because of the glint in the window. They've got a sniper.
I still have to shoot her from the boat.
Yeah, because what we need right now is a firefight. I thought I was supposed to be the cowboy. Listen, this may be the only chance we have to help Derrick. I'm not passing it up.
Something about this isn't right.
You think I don't know that? But until we figure it out, this is the best we can do. You're making sense, Kate. All right, we'll leave him here with you.
The truck, too. No need to lose another working vehicle.
What do you mean, another?
No one's ever come back from Hallkirk. That's why we scavenged the outskirts of town for supplies.
How many people have you sent to town?
All of them.
I hope you know what you're doing, Clint. I do not like this at all.
I know, but just roll with me here, okay?
Rubbish.
Thank you again, Kate. And his name is Derrick. If he wakes and asks for me, tell him I'll be back soon.
I know you're a yank, but I never thought you were this stupid.
What else could I have done, Selena?
Storm the house. They could have what we need, but now we're heading into a town filled with infected.
They had a rifle pointed at our heads the whole time. We both would have been dead before you could have fired a single shot. Even if you did get a shot off, you're not exactly a Royal Marine. Even odds you would have just shot yourself.
I still think this is a stupid idea.
Derrick is dying, so I don't give a rat's furry ass what you think. When your friends are dying, then you can call the shots. Until then, just let it be. Damn it. Selena, I'm sorry. Look, I'm just worried about Derrick. I shouldn't have snapped at you.
Do you want to know what I'd do if Derrick was my friend? I'd turn south toward London and never look back because he's going to get us killed.
No, you wouldn't. You're not that callous.
I've done it before, Clint. Plenty of times. Because I had to. That's how I survived. How has this not gotten through to you yet? This isn't a war zone, and we aren't dealing with soldiers. Sometimes, you have to leave people behind, even friends. You hired me as your guide, so listen up. If you want to make it to London, you'll have to know when to cut dead weight.
Derrick isn't dead weight.
No, not yet.
Ugh. So we should just leave him back there and head to London without him? Even though he saved your life, by the way. And that's something you could live with?
I'd have lived worse.
God, Selena. What happened to you?
2 months ago, God wiped his ass with the world. What the bloody hell do you think happened to me? Hurry up, I want to get there before dark.
Put him on the sofa.
Water.
I'll get him some water.
You'll do no such thing. We're not wasting anything on this man.
Kate, we can't just leave him be. We have to do something to help him.
Why? What's he and his ever done for us besides bloody your nose?
Because his friends are helping us, even if they don't know it yet.
You sure about this, Kate? If this man dies and his friends come back, we could have some trouble.
The Yank won't be any trouble.
What about the hen? If the Jank hadn't been keeping her back, she would have eaten your throat out.
Then it's a good thing you were perched in the window.
Here, little boy. Take a sip now.
What did I tell you?
You're the one that wanted to bring him in. He's our responsibility now.
No, he's leverage. Alright then, but the water is coming out of your rations, not mine. Douglas, lad, are you there? Douglas, talk to me, boy.
Yes, Mom, I'm here.
Someone's coming your way.
At least we'll have an easier time of finding a car with keys.
Maybe on the way back. We don't want to attract attention going into town. Where did she say the chemist was?
Church and George, I think. I thought you said to wait to get a car on the way out of town.
I did, and we are. I'm looking for a map. Unless you think you can find it without one. Looks like we got lucky. Like GPS. I'm surprised anybody still uses maps.
Now, the nice thing about maps is they don't run out of batteries.
Still a bloody pain to fold the damn things.
That's what I told Mrs. Ewalt. She was my 7th grade social studies teacher. She said that it was impossible to know where you were headed in life if you didn't even know how to read a simple map.
Well, you should have burned whatever roadmap you used to get yourself into this mess.
Come on. It's not that far.
We only have an hour of daylight left. Are you sure you want to do this?
Derrick would do it for me. And I'd do it for you. It should be here somewhere. But that's the only red brick building I see. Is that what drugstores in the UK look like?
They're called chemist shops, and no.
Maybe it's inside.
Maybe that Scottish cow sent us on a wild goose chase.
Let's take a look before we start jumping to conclusions, okay?
So, can we start jumping to conclusions now?
Son of a bitch.
Alright, enough of this. I've played along this far, but that's it. We're getting out of here, now.
Selena? Are you Selena? The one with the sick friend?
Who the bloody hell are you?
I'm Douglas, the one you came here for.
Hello, Douglas. My name's Clint. How did you know her name?
You're an American. I've never seen one of yous before.
Yeah, we're a fascinating species. How'd you know her name, Douglas?
My mom told me. She said you was coming to bring me back home.
Did she? We've been had. Damn it, Clint. I told you something wasn't right. Now will you start listening to me?
Look, we're still here in town. There has to be a chemist shop somewhere.
McHenry's is on the other side of town, but can you take me home first? I don't want to go there. It's too dangerous.
What are you doing here anyway?
I'm looking for food. We ran out a while ago, so we started sending people here to get some. Only they'd never come back. So me and my dad and Uncle Roger came here 2 days ago.
Where's your dad and uncle now?
I don't know. Out there, somewhere. I've been hiding under these machines until my mom could find me.
How have you been talking with her? You have a mobile that still works?
No, I've been using this. Hey!
Hello, Kate. Are you there? Answer me, woman.
What are you doing?
Locking the door. The sun's almost down. They'll be coming for us for sure. We have to hide.
I know you're there, Kate.
Where's Douglas?
Why'd you lie to us? Answer me.
Where's Douglas?
He's here with us. Now tell me.
I didn't think you'd help.
Well, you're right about that. I'm not going to...
What are you doing?
Selena,
this isn't the time for a pissing match. They have Derrick.
We tried it your way, and look where it got us. Now we're doing it my way.
We came here to find a chemist, and we're not leaving until we do.
I don't want to hurt your friend, but I will unless you bring my son back.
He's not my son, but I'll bring him back. After we go to the chemist. Selena out.
What have you done? She'll kill him.
Not as long as we have him. Do you want to die?
No.
Then you do exactly what I tell you to do. Now, let's go shopping.
Please, we have to hide. The sun's down, and they move around more at night.
Okay, two things first. I know infected roam more at night. Second, don't like people putting their hands on me.
I can see movement out there. Whatever we're going to do, let's do it quick. I don't want to spend the night... Oh. Selena, we gotta move. Right now.
Move. Clint.
Duh. They're swarming out there.
Which is why we have to move. What's through there?
There's so many.
Douglas!
We have to hide.
One kick ahead of you. Inside. Go, go, go! Douglas, look for an exit of some kind. Those infected are going to find their way in any second now. Clint, help me bar this door.
How long do you think this will hold them?
Not long enough.
No. No, no. Selena! I don't think we can get out this way! God, they're coming in.
There might be some bolt cutters somewhere in here, but they'll get through before we can find them.
All right, if we can't go out, we go up.
What are we doing? They'll find us up here.
I hate to say it, but the kid's got a point. And this isn't very sturdy. A stiff breeze can blow this down.
That's the point. Now get to the top and hurry. Clint, give me a hand. Come on, damn it. Break!
almost.
Help!
Hang on, Douglas. We're coming for you.
Clint, we have to move. They're going to tear this down.
But we can't just leave him.
Selena?
Damn it. We've got to make this fast.
What do you want me to do?
Kick them off my ass. Here.
Don't trust me with a machete.
We've only got 9 bullets. Don't use them unless you have to. How bad is it?
I twisted it pretty good, but I think I can walk.
Right now. I need you to climb.
You might want to climb faster. Hold on to the railing. You fall again, you're SOL.
Soul? What does that mean?
It means watch your step. Now come on.
Get to the end of the catwalk. Go!
It won't budge.
Get down.
Well, up is the only way we can go. Be mindful of the glass. Okay, now what? They know we're up here, and I have a feeling they'll find a way to get to us.
Which is why we had to get off this roof.
How, exactly?
That way.
No, I can't.
It's either that, or stay here and wait for the infected to overrun us.
I shouldn't have come here.
We all have our reasons for doing foolish things. Now follow me. I'll take lead, and hold on tight. Clint, find me a torch and a duffel of some kind. Douglas, wait here.
I don't like this. I want to go.
Just stay here and keep quiet.
So, do you know what you're looking for?
Yeah, I'm qualified as a chemist. Now hold the bag open for me.
Mum? Mum, are you there?
I'm here, Douglas. Are you alright, boy?
I'm scared. They came after us, and...
What's he doing?
Talking to his mom.
Idiot. He'll attract infected if he keeps talking that loudly.
Give the kid a break, Selena. He's terrified.
That's no excuse. Damn it, Clint. I can't keep people alive if they won't exercise common sense. You can't keep yammering and not expect infected to hear you.
Don't worry, Douglas. That Selena will take care of you if she wants to see her friend.
Oh, no. They're in the shop.
Douglas?
Run, Douglas.
Douglas? Answer me, boy. You answer me right now. Douglas?
Kate, what are you doing?
What I promised I would do.
Hold on now. We don't know what's going on.
Douglas wouldn't answer me, Cameron. My boy would answer me unless something was wrong.
Don't do this. This man has done nothing to harm us.
I told Selena what would happen if she didn't bring my boy back to me.
Kate, this is murder.
Look at him. His wounds are festering. No medicine, no food to spare. It isn't murder. It's mercy.
Come on, kid, run!
The radio!
Douglas, can you swim?
Swim? Yes, why?
We're headed to the river. We'll ride the current to the bridge. Do you remember which car had keys?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you.
Go farther out.
The current's too strong.
Just do it.
You're a regular Pied Piper, aren't you?
Honestly, I wasn't sure that would work.
Thank you for not telling me that beforehand.
Let's go, Douglas. If you don't get home, there'll be hell to pay. For everyone.
What the? Kate, call Gordon. We need to open the gate.
Douglas, my boy. Oh, thank you.
I'm all right, Mum. I'm all right.
What are you smiling about?
It's a beautiful thing, seeing a mother and son reunited. Don't you think?
She lied to us, Clint. Almost got us killed.
Yeah. But wouldn't you have done the same if it were your son?
Where's Derrick?
Upstairs.
Hey, buddy. We're back. We got some medicine for you. You'll be right as rain in no time. What the hell happened to his neck?
I scratched him as we were putting him on the bed. I was careless. How's your friend, Derrick?
We'll see. Antibiotics should take care of the infection, but we won't know for a couple of days yet.
A couple of days?
We're staying here until he's well enough to move. We found food in the trunk of the car we stole, enough to get through our stay.
Of course. I owe you for bringing my boy back to me. Though he told me you almost left him there. Guess it's not so easy, murdering someone.
Guess not.